As a therapist, I'm always amazed how I'll see a couple of siblings from the same family, same upbringing, same parents, but different interpretations. They may have gone through the same experiences, but emerged with different memories and different recollections and different interpretations of their reality. We have to ask ourselves if this is nature or nurture. Was the child treated differently due to their positioning in the family? Are they more hardy, meaning they psychologically more strong? And why is this? Is this DNA? There's so much that we need to understand. And I always marvel at how the human brain is able to interpret realities very differently.